just another reaction.
What is up, guys? What is up? So today is the last day of February, February 28th, 2023. Clearly it's 2023, y'all. I don't know what other year this would be. Well, I must not act like I don't post old content, because I did. But I wanted to get on here today, y'all. It's just me, because Ethan is at work. He should be on his way home from work by now. So with that being said, I'm gonna get dinner started. So yeah, I just wanted to do a cook with me video, I guess. And let me say this, so y'all can see me real good. I don't cook, okay? I don't cook. I'm just now learning to cook. So this will be like, it's going to be a cook with me video. Zoom back out. It's going to be a cook with me video, but it's like a cook with me while I'm learning how to still cook type of thing, okay? Because I don't cook. So far since we've been in this home, I've made smothered pork chops and gravy with rice. I made some type of like pasta situation going on. I made burgers with the fried egg and the bacon on there. I made those. And other dishes, hamburger helper, stuff like that. Like, what other? I did some wings, some like honey bourbon type of wings or something like that. Some type of sauce that I made. I did some of those too. So tonight we're doing chicken and rice. I got my, let me show y'all. I got my my leg quarters still defrosting in there. They're pretty much defrosted. I'm about to take those out in a second and clean them and stuff. The rice that I use, nothing too complicated. This rice right here is what I'm using tonight. I'm gonna make my own gravy. Since, you know, I've done that before. So yeah, I'm gonna get the flour down for my gravy. I'm gonna use probably chicken bouillon cube for my gravy as well. I got some chicken broth down here. Not a whole lot left, but I'm gonna use some chicken broth. And I think, okay, so I don't have any bell peppers. I wish I did. Well, I have a red bell pepper, but I wish I had a green bell pepper, because I would use the onion and the green bell pepper, but I don't. I have onion, which I will be using. Onion and a red bell pepper. And I don't know how that red bell pepper gonna do, you know? I thought I had chicken wings in here, y'all. So I was gonna do chicken and waffles tonight, but they're chicken leg quarters, not chicken, not chicken wings. So get my pot out for the pot out, some herb, get some herb going, some herb, and a little bit of butter. So put the herb in the butter, and that for the chicken wings. And yeah, so I get nervous when he gets home, y'all, and I'm cooking, because he's the cook of the family, for real. I don't cook. Oh shit, let me set it up right. Okay, anyway. So yeah, he's the cook of the family. I'm not, my background's probably really loud because the washer's going. Anyway, yeah, he's the cook of the family, so I think he'd be really being like, he's not judgmental, and you know, he actually just appreciate the fact that I'm cooking, because he's been at work all day. So I can have a meal prepared when you get home. I can do that. But yeah, I don't want to talk to y'all too much, because I don't want this video to be 3 hours long, because that's what happened. So I'm about to put some music on and vibe out to the music while I cook.
Girl, sure what the balance held. I touched my belt overwhelmed by what I had been chosen to perform. But then an angel came one day, told me to kneel down and pray, for unto me a man child would be born. Through this crazy circumstance, I knew his life deserved a chance, but everybody told me to be smart. Look at your career, they say, Lauren, baby, use your head. But instead, I chose to use my heart.
Now the joy of my world is desire. Now the joy of my world is desire.
Poker buddy.
Do me a favor.
No.
You can keep her in a boppy and put her on the floor just because she's not going to be on the floor long. And tell the people, how was dinner?
That shit. Smack. I ain't going to lie to nobody. I wish I would have seen my plate. It wasn't no plate. I ate the plate.
You gonna make some red velvet muffins?
Hell,
I think you should. I think that'll be. But every time I try to say it, it's really complicated. Yeah, over your shoulder angle.